Illuya, is there any doubt this record is correct?
No, there is no doubt at all. Fake scenery could not be recorded, even if you tried.
Damn it. Those Kooloop bastards have all but announced that they're ready to invade the South.
If such a terrible weapon were used, our kingdom would be destroyed in an instant. Oh, what are we going to do?
For the time being, we'll ban all trips out to sea, except for patrol ships. Got it, Setsu? Inform everyone.
Yes, sir.
And you should avoid the seas, too. It would be better to keep to the island for now. It's for your own safety.
Excuse me. So that record was...
Yes, thank you. It's come in handy.
Good. So...
I can't reward you right now, but I'd consider doing so if you'd work with us for a while. We could use a man with your talents.
Okay. That would be fine with me.
Die!
You can just get away with suddenly demanding someone's death? What are you guys after?
Okay, I'll tell you. That person over there has it. It's on his left hand, the rune.
Mr. Amada, what do you think you're doing?
And there's someone willing to pay a fortune for it, so we came after it. These ropes are eating into me. Mr. Akagi, if we remain silent, they will make it more painful for us. We can't win against these people.
It may be shameful, Akagi. But face it, we've lost.
Oh, man!
We certainly can't go back home empty-handed. We'll almost assuredly be killed. I don't suppose it's possible, but could you at least spare the lives of my two companions here, please?
What is all this commotion? What did you say? I think we should contact the Royal Palace immediately. Come quickly!
If you say so. However, it would be kind of nice to know that you aren't really going to kill us.
Wait! Don't worry about what Setsu just said. No one wants you to use that rune's power.
They've got skill.
What was that just now?
I'm sorry.
He did it! He did it! it? How wonderful, simply wonderful! This will make the battle an awful lot easier for His Majesty.
Hurry! Let's get up there, too!
Thank you. Raising a toast together.